Okay, so now over in the NFC South, it just seems kind of clear cut to me that if Tom Brady plays, the Buccaneers are winning the division. I don't know about winning anything else, but this is not a good division. The Saints cannot be as good as they have been in years past. We know the Panthers and Falcons are not winning anything. Is this just a pass here?
Yeah, I mean, you're not getting value with the Buccaneers, and you're not getting value with any of the other teams either. So forget that.